Sponging house. Noun. 1. Historical, a place of temporary confinement for debtors, kept by a bailiff, where debtors were sponged of all money they had on themselves, before being transferred to debtors' prison.